somewhat balance the thrust. Okay?
Yes.
So, here, what's happening is that the weight is forward. That's good. But it's not enough. It's not just the weight forward, because there's a difference between the weight and the center. Okay? Center is balance. The weight is only depending on here on how your weight goes forward. So what also matters is that the back leg is very strong, yeah? And the hip here. And also in Japanese martial art, not just Aikido, but most of the Japanese martial arts, the rotation, the hip here, like in Zen, the hip should always be rotating. So the rotation of the hip, the center, that balance the lower body and upper body. Okay? If you're like that, somewhere, there's no connection up and down. So you have to make a connection, you have to rotate the hip. So here, the hip should be rotating.
Yes.
So by doing that, the back leg becomes very strong, and the front leg works naturally, without any pressure or anything. And the result is that the upper body, from here to up, all this tension, that because if you're here, you're like that, to end it, to rotate. To support yourself, you need all this muscle, to tense it, so that it pushes your shoulder. So you see, upper. And the result is that the more your up here strong, the more your leg will be built. So you need to have a proper deep alignment so that the energy, the strength from up to down just disappear. Okay? So as a result, your hip and your leg become heavy and strong, and the upper body become relaxed.
Yes.
Okay? So see the rotation here?
Your back leg.
No need to bend your
yes.
Here. So that can happen. So now if I push
yes.
It becomes naturally balanced. Okay?
Yes.
So that's what we try to achieve. The more you be naturally balanced, the more all this energy, strength, and body just disappear. And you be very, very stable. And but free, always. That's balance. So our training is starting there. Okay?
Yes.
So let's start it. Where we try and see, maybe you can face your leg, pairs. Okay?
Yes.
And try. Push the leg slowly and see where it's balanced.
Right? Oh, no.